How to remove Microsoft account from Microsoft Authenticator. So to unlink or delete your Microsoft account from Microsoft Authenticator app, first open Microsoft Authenticator on your smartphone. And then enter your screen lock and unlock your phone. Once you unlocked your phone, now you will be on the homepage of Microsoft Authenticator app. And here you will see your added Microsoft account. So as you want to unlink or remove your Microsoft account from Microsoft Authenticator, here tap on your Microsoft account. And here at the top right corner, tap on this settings or gear icon. And here you'll find remove account option. As you want to remove your Microsoft account from Authenticator app, here tap on remove account. Now before removing your account, first, you must stop syncing autofill info. So to stop syncing autofill, here click on open settings. And here scroll down to autofill settings. And under it at the top, you will find sync account option. Tap on sync account. And here you can stop syncing and remove autofill info. So to remove it, here tap on stop sync and remove autofill info. And now click on stop syncing. Now once you stopped syncing and autofill info, now here at the bottom left, tap on Authenticator and select your Microsoft account. And again click on this gear or settings icon at the top right corner. And now here click on remove account. Now here select this checkbox and tap on sign out. And that's it. You have successfully removed your Microsoft account from Microsoft Authenticator app. But Microsoft Authenticator will still be used while signing into your Microsoft account. But you can ignore it and you can use your password instead. And if you want to completely unlink or remove your Authenticator app from Microsoft account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.